All Fur Island restrictions and evacuation requests have been lifted at this time. The command center has also been deactivated.